Hello guys, this is Varun Dubey from WB Com Designs. We are going to talk about BuddyPress header sections, which displays cover image, avatar, and some other specific information for the profile specific. We are thinking about to display different design layout for these header sections, which is coming from the BuddyPress template files. Most of the time, a theme vendors created dedicated design for the header to display these authors and displaying some specific informations. We had came up with the idea to allow multiple header image for the members. Like site admin can choose which design will be the best for the member and they can apply those designs. We have created a backend setting for that one, like PP member layout management, and they can select which member layout will be best for them, layout 1, 2, 3, and it should be inside the container or it should be outside the BuddyPress container. On the base of that one, we had introduced 6 design with combination of these two variations. Like first design is this, which is coming inside with a cover image with the top navigation and all the menu options on the floating left. The second design is also with the inside design with the cover image with coming with a little bit overlay, which displays their display name and their information with friend count and follower count and the following, and all the actions buttons are displayed like this. Third layout, which display all the information. One more layout with all the cover image on the top and menu, and the top navigation bar is coming like this below the cover image. One more section with this type of layout. Layout is common, it is just outside the container box. And one more layout with like this cover image is coming up and all the information is coming below the cover image section. It gives site admin a simple sections, they can manage the layout for them. And we are also planning make it a little bit more dynamic and add an option for the member specific. They can choose which layout is good for their profile, and based on that one, every members have a different header sections for their profile. In our next coming update, we are going to include these options to our theme BuddyPress rain theme. If you have any ideas or any suggestions for the new layout, or if you're looking for any customization related to the header sections, you can let us know. Our custom development team will cover those things up. Thank you.